Lizard King here, ladies and gentlemen. It's me. Yes, how are you? Fantastic seeing you. The Kensington, Lizard King, brown, bone. No, not boner. There's no R at the bottom, or at the end.
You could add
one. Yes, I could. Do you have a white paint marker?
So what are we gonna do in the shoot?
We're gonna do 101 kickflips, because you know what? We're pushing boundaries here. We're breaking barriers. That's what we're doing. Let's lace it up. If they're not brown, don't buy them, because they're not mine. You're not gonna skate like me, and trust me, you wanna skate like me, because it's a good time. Oh, look at the detail there, the double little, I don't even know what those are for. Fashion. It's a fashion statement. Yeah. And then we have this nice little X right there. That's, X marks the spot you have chosen the right pair of shoes. There's so many emotions flying through right now, like yes, fuck yes, wow.
All right, let's see the first kickflip.
Oh.
After probably what, 30 maybe?
30 kickflips, wear and tear. I mean, I had to rip a little plastic off. Sealed, ready to go, nothing's wrong. Bottom's looking fresh, little pube action. But they're starting to get good too now, so.
Yeah, you broke them in that fast?
Yeah.
Take a breath and then we'll do 20 more or something.
Let's start with the kickflip nose on this thing.
See how those shoes are doing.
I don't know how many kickflips in we are right now. We got shoe pubes. I think we're almost done with shoe pubes. The pube section's almost gone. We still got a little more pubage. Suede's good. The laces can't break, so you're good to go on that. I'm gonna kickflip the Hollywood 12.
I would let you catch your breath, but when I do it, no one lets me catch my breath.
Okay, so I know I appreciate that, because I don't like, I don't have time, you know? No. We're still got a little pubie action, you know? But like, look, no separation, shit's good. Rubber's holding up nice. Getting it starting to get a good kickflip group. That's what we like, it's groovy. It doesn't even look like it's been skated in, dog. Shit is fresh, and look at me. I look like I haven't been skating for like 5 years straight. Just started breathing.
Let's finish this out to 100. All right.
Yes, feeling tomorrow like I feel today. I'm gonna pack my trunk and make my getaway. Lizard King here. One of the best skaters on the planet. Probably ranked number 53, you know, which is cool. There's like a billion people on the planet, so I'll take 53 for sure. But anyways, back to my shoes. These are fantastic. I mean, everything. I mean, we still got a little bit of pubic action. They're almost ready for the real deal Holyfield kickflip.
They're holding up real nice.
Yeah, they're nice.
And they're like a soft shoe. They're like, they break
they're soft, in
really
they break
fast.
In really quick. They're good, they're comfortable. My feet feel nice. I mean, if there's girls around, I would definitely have the confidence to like say something to them, you know, because I look good.
Say I love my man like a schoolboy loves his wife. Like Louis Armstrong blows so nice and high. Gonna love that man until...
Lizard King, brown, boner colorway, because they're so good they give you a boner, and if you're a chick it just makes you wet. The shoes are fantastic, they didn't rip. The kickflip is very mucho. I kind of kickflip different than a lot of people. I think most people kickflip over here. I kind of kickflip with like the edge of my foot, like, I don't know.
I do off the front a lot too.
Do you? You're a front flipper?
I think I kickflip just like you actually.
You do?
Yeah, same height.
You have
same pop and everything.
Yeah, it's because we grew up together. I mean, that was like 130 something kickflips.
We'll know when we edit this what the count was, but you definitely did over 100.
Yeah, maybe like 105, I don't know. The sole is perfectly intact. The first one they broke in pretty good, and then after that I was just ripping, so.
So one kickflip?
Yeah, I'd say, no, okay, let's be honest, maybe like 10. 10 and they were good. They're good right out the box, but I have a hard time doing kickflips good until like the rubber starts wearing out, you know? CCS. go there, buy them, skate better than you ever have before.
She had fortunes all over the place.